activity time. A. Make a list of things bought at your home. Find out how much of each thing is bought at one time. These things can be rice, oil, chili powder, sugar, milk, onions, ginger, etc. So here we have to write name of thing and how much bought at one time. So we can write rice 5 kilogram bought at one time, atta 10 kilogram, chili powder 250 gram, oil 5 liter, salt 1 kilogram, potato 20 kilogram, sugar 5 kilogram, milk 1 liter, onions 2 kilogram, ginger 250 gram, spices 250 gram. Now next, guess their weights and match. Look at the pictures. Here you can see elephant is heaviest and mango is lighter in weight. Now, elephant is heaviest, so more than 1000 kg. More than 1000 kg. Now, puppy 2 kg. Wheat pet 80 kg. Cow 400 kg. Briefcase 10 kg. And mango lighter in a weight, less than 1 kg. Okay, so do matching. Now next, guess which of the following things weigh more than 1 kilogram, which ones will weigh less than 1 kilogram. Okay, let's see. Your school bag, more than 1 kilogram or less than 1 kilogram? School bag is heavier. So the answer is more than 1 kilogram. More than 1 kilogram. Geometry box, light in a weight, less than 1 kilogram. A brick, heavy in weight, more than 1 kilogram. A big pumpkin, heavy in a weight, more than 1 kilogram. Your pair of slippers or shoes, less than 1 kilogram. So you can write your school bag, more than 1 kilogram. Geometry box, less than 1 kilogram. A big, more than 1 kilogram. A big pumpkin, more than 1 kilogram. Your pair of slippers or shoes, less than 1 kilogram. Bring a balance and 1 kilogram weight to a class. Check if your guess was right. On checking by balance, I found my guess was correct. Now next, use your balance to find which of the following is heavier. A water bottle or a cricket ball? Here, look at the pictures. You can see cricket ball is heavier. Your shoe or your pencil box? Your shoe is heavier. Your maths book or Hindi book? You can try at home and see. Maths book is heavier. Your bag or your friend's bag? Your bag is heavier. Now next, weigh 1 kilogram of mud or sand, divide it equally into 2 bags. Use the balance to check if both the bags have equal weight. Each bag of mud is your half kilogram weight. Use it to weigh some other things around you. If you want to try this activity, then you can do at your home. Now next, make a list of things weighing less than half kg, things weighing more than half kg. Let's see the examples. Here you can write, cricket ball is heavier, shoe is heavier, my book is heavier, my bag is heavier. Things weighing less than half kg: gloves, watch, cup, glass, bulb. Things weighing more than half kg: pan, chair, table, TV, pumpkin. Now next. Look for weights and balances. Make a trip to your nearest junk dealer, vegetable shop and grocery shop. Have a look at the weights they use. Find out. Junk. Junk means garbage. Who uses the biggest weight? Who uses the smallest weight? Here you can write, the junk dealer uses the biggest weight. The grocer uses the smallest weight. Have you seen any of these balances? If you seen, then you can write, yes, I have seen all these types of balances. Now next. In which shop would you find the following types of weights? Discuss with your friends. Here you can see the weights. Now write, I have seen such weights in stores which sell grains.